Thought I'd get to take one of these.
Access granted.
All right, surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exits, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh yeah, Dr. Lyle Goetz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I can never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to. Okay, let's go find Goetz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead.
Prisoners?
Must be headed for that fortress facility. AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. Not for long.
If they want to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
There's the convoy. Tony? Distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to you.
Oh, standing.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
One cage down. Let's get these guys out of here.
Facility. three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the...
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not S.H.I.E.L.D. issue, are they?
Just happened to meet the same folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment.
Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk. It took a while to get used to the teleports. It used to make me so nauseous.
Well, your guts are getting displaced. Can't really blame you.
Okay, now I feel sick. There's a chest with gear close by. It's over. Gadgets did you borrow from AIM?
Ooh, let's see. Short-range teleportation, particle projection, a ton of their quantum weapons, because they look so cool.
Well, it's nice to know some of my stolen tech went to good use in the end.
Security is pretty tight.
Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering.
Kids.
Oh, haven't you heard? My stress code is aim in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep.
Yep.
I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, we know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything.
Wasting your time.
Safety. We'll handle Getz.
Thank you. Thank you. Dr. Getz said we were going to be made redundant. There's only so many miles we can be.
Can't hide in the lab forever.
A minor setback. They'll be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how cool is that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us? There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
With no sign. lightly and carry a big stick.
So hot. King. Check the book.
Let's get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great.
Now I'm hungry.